Something we don't always talk about is the distillation equipment that we have in stock. We have a full line of copper and stainless steel stills. Although you can't legally distill your own alcohol for consumption anywhere in the United States, you can use them for fuel alcohol in certain states if you have the proper permits, and of course for water and essential oils.